Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. So if you are new in my channel, to kindly subscribe my channel before this starting the video. London AP Wolverhampton forward Daniel Podence was charged by the English Football Association on Wednesday for allegedly spitting at Nottingham Forest striker Brennan Johnson during a Premier League game. The alleged incident took place in the 19th minute of the 1-1 draw on Saturday.